Hello viewers, here again the latest news. César awards the Sandra Hülser received the César for the best actress. The German Sandra Hülser was awarded the French César Film Award for the best actress. Hülser received the prize in Paris for her leading role in the legal drama Anatomy of a Case. The film's director Justin tried to win the award for best direction in the film about a German writer suspected of the murdering her husband. She is only the second woman to receive this award.